Hi, I'm Kristen, and we will be doing bar today. If you are at home, you can go ahead and grab a set of hand weights. If you don't have a set of hand weights, you could grab two cans of soup or beans or something like that. And we'll be working with about 2 to 5 pounds. So whatever feels comfortable for you in that range should probably be good. If you have a mat, you could grab that and have your water close by. And then lastly, if you have a waist-high surface like a chair, bar stool, or tabletop, like a countertop, you can have that close by you as well. And we will go ahead and get started. Always just listen to your body, do what feels good for you, take it a little bit easier if you want to. You can add a little intensity if you want to as well. I'll give you some modifications. So we will go ahead and get started, and we will start standing. We are gonna find an athletic stance. Bring your feet a little bit wider than hip-width apart. Toes are facing straight forward. We're gonna inhale, bring the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the thighs. Sink back into a squat. You can send your booty back. Weight goes back into the heels. Hold it here, then turn and twist. Open up to the right side. Big deep breath. Unwind, coming back to center, other side. Same thing. Good, coming back to center. Lift it nice and slow. We're just gonna work in some slow squats. Down for two, and then lift for two. So it's nice and slow to start. Sink low. Keep your shoulders nice and relaxed. Your core is engaged. You're connecting to your breath here. Now we're gonna speed it up. So take it, squat and lift. Squat and lift. Good, stand tall, lengthen your spine. Good, sinking low when you squat down. Four more, four, three, two. Now come all the way down. Hold it right here, halfway lift. Bring it halfway up and down, halfway up and down. Core still engaged. Four more here. Three, two. Come all the way down, find a little pulse here. It's down an inch, small movement, shoulders still relaxed. Four, three, stay right here. Heels lift, right and left, right and left. Up on your tippy toes, keep your booty low. Big breath. Four more, four, three, two. Last one, both sides, come to standing. Shake that out a little bit. Feet come a little closer together. We're gonna find a lunge. You can start on the right leg. We're gonna lunge back, knee lift up. So take it down, lift. Get low, lift high. Use the strength of your core. Down, up. Four more. Two, last one, right into the other side. Take it back, lift. Good, using control, move with intention. Four more, three, two, last one, down. Back to squats, take that wide stance again. We're gonna add some big arms as we go down. So circle, down, lift. Down, lift, take up some space, move with intention. Four more. Two, last one, bring the feet together. Inhale, lift your hands up. Exhale, forward fold. Let your head come down heavy. Come up nice and slow. Let your head come up last. Okay, working with our mat now. Find your way to the back of your mat. Correction, we're not down to the mat yet. Actually, sorry, stay standing. Take a wide stance. Pretty wide, but keep the toes facing straight forward. We're gonna lunge over to the right side. Get nice and low. Little stretch here. Lift up slowly. Other side, same thing. Good, come back up to center. With your core engaged and shoulders relaxed, take it right and left, nice. You can work up a little bit higher today if you want to, need to, right here, or sinking just a little bit lower. Eight more. Keep the breath flowing. Four more.
Four. Three. Two.
Last one, both sides. On the right side, reach down, then straight up. Other side. It's straight arms and lift. Core engaged. Straight down, straight up. Four more each side. Down, lift. Down, lift. Two more. Last one. Down and lift. Right back into lunges. Side to side. Right and left. Right and left. Here's four more. Three. Two. Last one. Both sides. Come to standing. Keep your feet wide. Turn your heels in. Your toes are now facing to the corners of the room. Hands come out. Big plie. Down. Lift. With control. Straight down. Straight up. Your knee should be tracking over your second or third toe every time you go down. Eight more. Four more. Three. Two. Come down and hold it right here, parallel with the arms. Find a little pulse. It's small, up and down. Eight more. Reach with intention for four, three. We're gonna stay right here, hands in prayer. Heels lift, right and left, right and left. Try to stay as low as you can. Here's four, three, two. Last one, both sides. Come to standing, turn your toes in, step your feet together. Now make your way to the back of your mat. So what we'll be doing here is working with some inchworms. So root down through the four corners of your feet at the back of your mat. You're gonna walk it down. Core is engaged, fingers are spread wide. Do one push-up, it's down and lift. Walk it back up. Now join whenever you're ready. You can move at your own pace. Option, come down to your knees for your push-up if that feels better for you. This is nice and slow, controlled. Keep moving, keep breathing. Core, really focusing here on the core section. Lengthening through the crown of your head. We'll do about two more. Maybe one more. The next time you're back down on your mat, stay there. Come to hands and knees. Stack your knees right under your hips. And wrists are right under your shoulders. Curl your toes under. Lift your knees an inch off the mat. Find a neutral spine. Hold it here. Four, three, two. Now we're gonna hinge it straight back. It's back and forward. When you come forward, shoulders stack right over your wrists. Back and up. Breathing here. Four more. Three. Try to stay nice and low. This is the last one. Hold it here and breathe. Four, three, two. Hold it here. Dip your knees down. It's down an inch and lift. Down an inch and lift. If this is too much for you, you can stay on your knees. Hold a knee plank there. We'll do four more little dips. Four, three, two. Okay, we're gonna go back into our hinges. Here we go. And forward, back and forward. Waking up our thighs here. Breathe, you have four more. Four, three, two. Last one, nice work. Bring it down to a child's pose. You can sink deep down towards your heels. Your head can come down towards your mat. Stretching long in front of you. Big breath. Now walk your hands over to the right side of your mat. Open up the left side of your body. Same thing on the other side. Big stretch. We're gonna stay down here on our mat. Grab one hand weight. Bring it with you. So we're gonna start working in a side plank here. You only need one weight to start, okay? You can start on either side. You're gonna come down. I usually like to have my side planks in a supported position, so I'll keep one knee down. If you wanna come into a full side plank, you go there, bring this hand up with the weight, and then slowly thread the needle. Down for two, and lift for two. It's nice and slow. Fingers spread wide on the mat. Breathing. Core engaged. Nice and slow. Lift, four more slow. Two more slow, like you're moving through molasses. One more. Now if you want to, you can speed this up. Down and lift. Down and lift. Eight more. Four more, keep breathing. Three, two, last one. Keep the weight in this hand. Come down to hands and knees. You're gonna find a bent elbow, press back and bend, press back and bend. Option to press up into a one-arm plank here. If that's too much, you can come down to one knee or both. Four more here. Three, two, good. Hold it right here. Now find your little pulse. Straight arm lift. Still breathing here. For four, three, two, and one, lower everything down, and then we'll go ahead and switch sides. Opposite hand gets the weight. Come into your side plank, hold it strong. You reach up, spread your fingers wide on the mat, slowly thread the needle. Down for two, and lift for two. It's nice and slow, and lift. Four more slow. Two more. Last one. Now if you want to, you can speed it up. Down and lift. Eight more. Four more. Three, two, last one. Go ahead and bring it all down. Come to your knees. Bend your elbow and find those kickbacks. It's back and in. Back, option to press up into that one-arm plank. Four more right here. Four, three, two. Little pulse to finish. Lift, lift. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Come down. Bring both weights with you as you stand up. Stand up nice and slow. Okay, weights in your hands. Weights are, your arms are gonna come straight out in front of you. Light grip on your weights. You're gonna bend your elbows, lift, find a little lift, inch up. So this is a small movement. Press, press, teeny tiny. Eight more. Here's four. Three, now pretend you have a rubber band around your wrist and pull open. It's press, press. Elbows straight out from the shoulder socket. Eight more. Four more, four, three. Now slowly we're gonna lower down. Down for two and lift for two. Down for two and lift. If it starts to get too heavy, just put your weights down and keep going. Nice and controlled. Lift on this next one. Arms come down, stay here. Now turn it right and left. Right and left. Arms straight out from your body. Four more. Three, two. We're gonna stay right here. We're gonna find a little side pulse. Out, out. Eight more. Four more. Four. Three, now straight arms come down to your body. Down for two and lift right back up. Down for two and lift. Stand tall. Down, two and lift.
Two more. Down, two, and lift. Last one. Come down, hold it here. Light grip on your weights. Hammer curls. Bring it up and down, up. Add a squat. Take it down and up. We have eight right here. Four more. Three, two. Now come up to standing. Bend your elbows up and pulse, pulse, pulse. So this is a small little movement here for four, three, two. You're gonna cross your weights in front. Close and open, close and open. Last two and one. Nice work, put your weights down. Okay, we're gonna stretch it out in the upper body and then we'll move on to some lower body. So big circles, come back and away. Open up your chest, open up your shoulders. Other direction. You can come across your chest, hug it in tight. You could circle out in this right wrist if that feels good. Same arm, comes up, little bend at the elbow and then pulling straight down your back. Slowly releasing. Left arm comes across your chest. Hug it in tight. You can circle out in your wrist. Whew. Same arm, up and overhead, reaching tall, bending at the elbow, pull straight down your back, little tug. Slowly releasing, bring both hands back behind your back. Interlace your fingertips, pull back and open up your chest. If it feels good for you, you can hinge forward. Let your head come down heavy, reaching towards the floor. Bend in your knees, come up nice and slow. Your head can come up last. Okay, shake that all out. We're gonna move on to some lower body. Always grab water when you need it. Okay, first things first. We're gonna start with some squats. So let me pause this really quick. So in your space that you're in right now, you don't need your surface yet. If you don't need that, move it a little bit away. We're gonna be moving in our squats today. So you're gonna be squatting, and then I want you to find if you have room in your space, we're gonna take a step to the right and left. If you have room, we're gonna take two steps to the right and left. If you don't have space, you can just stick with the one step, okay? So here we go. Toes facing forward. In our squats, we're gonna try to send our weight back into our heels. Start slow. Down for two and lift for two. See if you can wiggle your toes up and off the floor here. Two more slow. Stay broad through your collarbones. Now speed it up. Up and down. Up and down. Listen to your body. Work as low as you can today. Four. Three. Two. Good. Come down, hold it. Halfway lift. Halfway down. Halfway and down. Four more. Three, two, come down and hold it. One step, right and left. One and one, one and one. Try to stay nice and low. Reach wide with that step. Reach, reach. Shoulders stay relaxed. If you can, add that second step, two steps. One, two, other way. One, two, one, two. Staying low, two more. Last one, back to home base, find slow squats. Down for two and lift for two. Nice and slow. Two more. Last one, nice and slow. Lift, now you can speed it up. Down, lift. Four, three, two, Come down and hold it. This time it's a little pulse right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Sink lower, lift your heels. Right, left. Last one, add one step to the right. It's right and left. Stay low. If you can, add that second step. Take it 1, 2, other way. 1, 2. Good, last one, back to home base. Come to standing, shake it out. If you have that waist-high surface, grab it. If not, you could try without it. Okay, legs are gonna come pretty close together, feet are right under the hips. You're gonna press up onto your tippy toes. Sink low like you're sitting into an imaginary chair behind you. You're right here. Then we're gonna add a little pulse right here. It's down, down. Four more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come to standing. We're gonna move into some side lunges. So bring both feet right underneath. Your left leg's gonna stay still. Your right leg's gonna go to the side. Find a side lunge and lift. Side lunge and lift. Nice. Down, up, down, up. Listening to your body, go as low as you want. You can work up a little higher if you need to. Last two, come down and hold it. It's down, halfway up. Keep everything relaxed in the upper body. Engage through your core. Lengthen the crown of your head. Go down, find a pulse, take it down, down. 8 more. 4 more, 4, 3, isometric hold, sink lower, hold it here. 4, 3, 2, and 1, come to standing, step your feet together, shake it out. Okay, now your right leg's gonna stay still and straight. Your left leg's gonna send off, find that lunge. Down, lift, good. Keep going here. Big deep breaths, down, lift, good, come down and hold it, down, halfway up, 8 more. 8 more. Good, all the way down, little pulse. Still breathing, 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Isometric hold to finish. 8. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come to standing, bring your feet together. You can shake it out. Okay, moving on. First position pliés. Grab that surface if you have it. We're gonna glue our legs together. Ankle bones are almost kissing. Toes open to the side. From here, your shoulders stay relaxed, cores engage, find a plié. Down and lift. Knees track over the second or third toe. Make sure they're tracking. Take care of your knees here. Light grip on that surface if you have it. 4 more. 3, 2, come all the way down. Find that little pulse at the bottom. It's down, down. You can really focus on your core here. For 4, 3, now come to standing. We're gonna press up into releve, up and down, good. Gentle touch on your chair. 4 more, 3, 2, you're gonna stay lifted. Squeeze your heels together. Find your plié, down and lift. Down and lift. Watch your knees here. 8 more. 4 more, you can do it. 4, 3, 2. Now you're gonna come all the way down. This time halfway lift it up. Up and down. Stay tall, lengthen everything up. 4, 3, Two, you're gonna come all the way down. Find that little pulse at the bottom. Down, down, barely moving, teeny tiny. Down, down. Eight more. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Come to standing, you're still on your tippy toes. Left foot comes forward. Heel to heel alignment. If you can, stay in releve. Plie and lift. Plie and lift. Four more. Last one. Come all the way down, halfway up. Take it up and down. Try to finish strong. Four, three, two, last thing on this side. Come down, finish with a little pulse here. Eight. Four more here. Four, three, two, and one. You can come down, get back into your positioning, glue the legs together, tippy toes. Right foot steps forward this time, heel to heel alignment. Stand tall, find your plie. Down and lift, down and lift. Four more right here. Three, two, come all the way down, halfway up, take it halfway, down. Four more. Three, two, come all the way down, finish with a little pulse, down an inch, down, down, you can do it. Four, three, two, and one, woo, shake it out. Okay, what's next? We're gonna work into some curtsy lunges now. So kind of similar to what we were doing. Flat feet this time and feet are facing straight forward. Go ahead and step your left leg forward with heel, sorry, step your left leg back with heel to heel alignment, find a curtsy lunge. Down and lift. Down and lift. You have your waist-high surface if you need it, or you can let go. Down and up. Down and up. Four like this. Four, three, two. Now come all the way down. Do your halfway lift. Take it halfway up and down. Halfway up and down. Eight more. Four more, four, three, two, good. Come all the way down, finish with a little pulse. It's down an inch, down. Small movement here. Everything's standing tall. Stay open in your heart and chest. Eight more. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Good, come to standing, shake it out. We'll take it to the other side now. So right leg comes back, heel to heel alignment. Curtsy down and lift, nice. Send the crown of your head tall to the sky. Remember your breath here. Fill your whole body up with breath every time. Eight more. Four, three, two, come all the way down, hold it here, halfway up, halfway and lower, halfway and lower. Four more. Two, go down, finish with a little pulse right here, down, down. Eight more. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Come to standing. Shake it out. Okay, we're gonna finish with some glute work. We're standing up. If you have that waist-high surface, you can use it. If not, you could try this freestanding in your room. Okay, we'll step it back. Take the right foot back first, and then kind of bend into the front leg. You wanna keep your hips and pelvis in alignment here. Keep a neutral spine the whole time. Straight leg, pointed toes, lifts up and down. Light touch on your waist-high surface. Core's engaged here. Little bend in your standing knee. Okay, we're gonna add a little movement here. Keep it slow. We're gonna lift it up, bend your knee, out, back down. Up towards your elbow, out and down. Up. Up. Neutral spine. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Send it back. Hold it here. Find a little circle. The size of an orange. It's small and controlled here. Four, three, two. Now change directions. Other way. Four more here. Four, three, two, and one. We'll step it up. Shake it out a little bit. Okay, left foot steps back. Same thing here. Little bend in your standing leg. Gentle touch. Hips and pelvis in alignment. Lengthen through your spine. Neutral spine the whole time. Straight leg up and down, up and down. See if you can wiggle your standing toes up and off the floor. Keep that left hip facing down towards the floor. You don't want to open to the side. This is not what we're doing. It's a straight lift, keeping your hip down. Remember your core here, navel into your spine. Four more. Two. Now we're gonna slowly add that other movement. Lift up, bend, out, and down. Lift, bend, out. Eight more here. Keep breathing. Six more. Good. Here's our last four like this. Four. Three, two, last one. Keep it out, finish with those circles. In, it's small, four more here. Four, three, two, last thing, other way. Out, little circles. Four, three, two, and one. Go ahead and come to standing, we'll stretch it out. Right leg can come up and over the left. Standing figure four, you can sink low. As you hinge forward, lead with your heart and chest. Big deep breaths here. Lengthening through the crown of your head. We'll switch sides, same thing on the other side. Left leg can come up and over, sink low. Big deep breath. And then slowly come to standing. We'll find our right foot in our right hand, stand tall. Find this little quad stretch here. We'll slowly switch sides, same thing. Left foot comes up into the left hand. Okay, step your right foot forward. Left knee is gonna bend deeply. So you're here feeling this stretch down through your hamstring and calf. You can kind of hug your toes in towards your body. And then send your heart forward. Good, lift it up nice and slow. And then we'll switch sides. So left foot comes forward, bend into that right knee, sink low. Hug your toes in. And then stay broad here through the collarbones. Breathe into it.
Okay, come to standing. We'll do some side lunges to stretch out, and then we'll move on to the mat for some core work. Come down to one side. Feel the stretch in your inner thigh. Option if you want, come down to the floor. You'll slowly lift up. When you're ready, we'll take it to the other side. Option to come down a little lower if that feels good for you. Great, come up to standing. Okay, we're gonna come to our mat. Don't need our surface anymore. Okay. So seated on your mat, come to the edge of your mat, kind of like it's a swimming pool. So you'll be here. If you have a glide or something like that, you can glide your feet on at home, that could work here. I'm just gonna glide my feet on the floor so you can do whatever works for you. You're gonna lean back, kind of like a modified boat pose. Option to keep your hands here or reach. Then pull your feet in. You're gonna pull in, press out. Lengthen everything up and tall. It's in and press. In and press. Eight more here. Again, option, you can have your hands down on the floor behind you. Four more. Three, two. Okay, we're gonna add a little twist each side. So twist it right and up, left and up, right and up. It's up and out, Good, last one, stay right here, then sink back, lift up. Sink back, lift up. Four more here. Three, two, last one. We're gonna come all the way down to the mat now. Find a tabletop position. So shins are parallel with the floor, and then hands are gonna come behind the head. Peel your upper body away from the floor, then kick your legs right and left, right and left. Draw your navel down in, low back, pressing down into the mat. Eight more here. Four more, four, three, two. Now add a cross, right and left. It's up, 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 up. Eight more. Six, five, four, three, two. Come up to one side, hold it here. Find your pulse, eight. Four more, four, three. Other side, keep going, little pulse, lift, lift. Here for four, three, two, and one. Nice work, bring your knees into your chest, hug them in tight, you can rock side to side. Nice work. Okay, we're gonna stay down here on our mat. We're gonna move into some bridge work here. So, lay flat on your back. Your feet are hip-width apart. You can kind of walk them in close to your booty. Hands can be down by your side. Relax your shoulders. We're gonna send our hips and pelvis up towards the ceiling. Take it up and down. So focusing on core strength here, you feel your glutes firing up. Your thighs and hamstrings are working. Keep breathing. Eight more. Press your pelvis up as high as you can, but always listening to your body. Four more here. Four, three, two. Now come all the way up. Hold it here. Now find your little pulse. Lift an inch higher. Really focusing on your glutes now. Eight more. Four more, four, three, stay right here. We're gonna lift up onto our tippy toes. Hold it here. Now add that pulse again. Lift, press, press. Keep breathing. Eight more, eight. Four more, four, three, two. Lower the heels and come all the way down.
Take one big deep breath, then we're right back into it. Up and down, lift and lower. High as you can get. Four more. Three, two, now come all the way up, hold it. This time, just take your knees out an inch. It's press, press. It's barely moving, barely moving. Focusing on the movement coming from your hip socket here. Eight. Four more, four, three. You're gonna hold it right here. See if you can peel your right toes up and off the floor. Point into 45, add a pulse, lift, lift. You're breathing. Eight more, eight. Four more, four, three. Stay lifted, switch your feet. Left foot comes up, point into 45. Lift your booty high, then little pulse up, up. Lifting. Last four strong. Four, three, two, and one. Come on down, hug your knees into your chest. You can rock side to side. Big breath here. Nice work. Now go ahead and take your feet long in front of you and stretch your arms long overhead. Whoopsies. Arms come long overhead. Take up lots of space here. You can close your eyes. Knees come into the chest. Then right knee comes into your chest, left leg goes long in front of you. You can circle out in your right ankle. As you hug your right knee into your body, let it start to drift over to the left side of your body. Open up, gaze over your right shoulder as you let yourself melt down into your mat. Your core strength brings you back to the center. Left knee comes into your chest, right leg goes long. Circle out in your left ankle. Hugging your left knee in, let it roll over to the right. Twist open, gaze over your left shoulder this time. Core strength pulls you back to center, hug the knees into the chest again. We're gonna release and find a happy baby. So you can take your peace fingers, grab your big toes. You can pull your feet kind of wide and down to the earth, opening up your hips. Or if you wanted to, you could send your heels a little straighter, straight legs up towards the sky. Either way, see if you can flatten out your back even a little bit more. Make more contact with your mat. You could roll side to side gently if it feels safe. Releasing, let both of your feet come to touch, soles of your feet touch. They come down in front of you. Bring one hand to your belly, one hand to your heart. Let yourself melt down. Deep inhale here, your belly rises up to the ceiling. Complete exhale. Two more times, one big inhale, belly rises. Exhale, it all comes out. One more together, inhale up. Full exhale. Good, when you're ready, go ahead and roll onto one side. We're gonna slowly make our way up. You can bring your head up last. We'll make our way up to a seated position on your mat. Go ahead and sit up tall. And then send your feet wide to each side of you. You can point through your toes. Now while we're here, you're gonna feel yourself root down through your sitting bones. You're gonna let the sides of your body rise up. Go ahead and inhale, lift your hands up. Reaching up, relaxing your shoulders. And leading with your heart here.
Big, big deep breath. Slowly sitting up, go ahead and bring your right foot in towards your body, and then the right hand can come up and over. Side body stays open and round as you reach for your toes. Slowly come up, and we'll take it to the other side. Left hand up and over. Slowly come back up. We'll bring both feet in front of us, straight legs now. Again, inhale, your hands come up. Exhale, forward fold, creases. Staying open in your heart. Go ahead and lift up. Okay, right knee is gonna bend, your foot comes up and over. Hug your knee into your chest so you feel that stretch down in your glute, sit up tall. And then as you lengthen your spine, you could start to turn and twist towards the leg that's bent. See if you can find the back of the room. We'll slowly come back to center, same thing on the other side. Other leg comes up and over, hug it in tight so you feel that stretch. Lengthen up and tall and then turn and twist. Slowly unwinding, bring both feet together, soles of the feet touch. Let your inner thighs press heavy down towards the earth, sit up tall. If it feels good for you here, you could hinge forward at your hip creases. Try to keep the length coming up and out of the crown of your head. Okay, and then we'll just finish together with a couple breaths. So make your way to a comfortable seat. You could cross your legs or sit up onto your knees if that feels better for you. And then anchor down through your sitting bones and let the sides of your body rise up again. We'll inhale, take the hands up and overhead. Big inhale. Exhale, back down. Two more times. Inhale, lift. Lower. Inhale, lift. This time the palms can touch. Hands down to heart center as you exhale. If you want to close your eyes, you can, or find a soft gaze. Trying to keep your shoulders relaxed. Relax all the muscles in your face now. And while you're here, just take two deep breaths at your own pace to slow down a little bit. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I hope you had a great workout, and I hope to see all your faces again very soon. So take care, and thanks again.